It was 9 in the morning. A friend running towards us from the cafe exclaimed, "We are under attack." The gunfire was immensely loud. It was unbearable. A minute later, attackers stormed into the building. Most of us were so scared that we didn't know what to do, while my best friend Kamran fought the terrorists and died trying to save us. Kamran kept assuring that he'll protect me and no harm will come to me. And in the end, he died and I couldn't do anything for him. Are we being punished for seeking education?
Around 9 on the day of attack, Kamran called me to say that it might be the last time we speak, as two of the attackers are nearing us. And that was our last conversation. He was passionate about getting a master's degree in sociology. I sent him with a pen to conquer the world with his knowledge, not to die in a firefight.
Zalimo jawab do khoon ka hisab do Zalimo jawab do khoon ka hisab do Zalimo jawab do khoon ka hisab do Zalimo
main yahan pe isliye aaya hu ki hamari university ki jo hai wo strike pe hai.
I'm here to protest for our friends we lost in the attack. We demand better security for our institutions. After the Army Public School attack, now our university has come under siege. Is this what will be the norm now? For how long this is going to go on? We are not going to attend classes until we are provided with better security. The attackers were just 40 meters away from us, and because of fog, they couldn't see us, and we are safe today.